Okay, this is just a quick tip on the plaster and lath repair, horse hair repair. Now, we've done all this. Now, what I suggest you do when you got something like this, I put some in this hole already. Take your paintbrush and use it to make sure it's all squished in there. Ideally, it would be a little bit wetter, this stuff here would be. And give it a good rub.